Of this left in the wake of my merciless scorn.